Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today the second round of Rothesay Open 2023 are near to close. The match between Katy Boulter and Daria Snigur has been finished. In this match, Katy Boulter a classy win against Daria. In the first set, Katy Boulter win by 7-5. After that, the second started and Daria Snigur made some good shots against Katy, but failed and lost by 6-3.